We call this shearing the sheep. So what are we gonna turn this into?
A scarf.
A good tulle scarf. What's this guy's name?
This is Trooper.
Trooper?
He's a good boy.
What's up, Trooper?
He's been swimming a lot.
Yeah?
It's his favorite thing to do.
And you're getting your summer coat, buddy? What kind of doodle is he?
A mini doodle.
Is it like golden or lab?
Golden.
I can never tell by the face. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy.
Do you like golden doodles or labradoodles?
Labradoodles.
The ones with wiry hair.
I like them.
You like labradoodles?
This is kind of cool how this comes off. I feel like New Zealand sheep herder here. And look at this. What do we? No, seriously, we have to do something with this. You can't just.
Some groom shops post it, like take pelts. Post them, like,
tack
them to the wall.
They take pelts?
Yeah, they take the pelts and tack them to the wall.
From our enemies. This is pretty cool. All right, Trooper. You're a real trooper today. Okay, we were able to fashion this into a scarf for me. It's working. Oh. I am beautiful. My clients are gonna love me today. This is new company outfit. And here's the harvest. Harvest from two doodles. We'll be able to make a pack of all new doodles out of this. Or some wonderful scarves for Christmas.